rock dog and he plays the drums in his rock and roll band. He tours the world in his vocal bus to meet the screaming fans. He's on the cover of every magazine there's ever been.
A story a day, or I just can't play!
Guess who's about to share a very special book with Bookaboo? Take a look. It's Jeff Stinko.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look, Jeff. What's it called?
It's called My Think-A-Majink by Dave Wammond.
Oh, looks good.
Let's crack it open.
Yes, crack it open.
My name is Jack.
Hello, Jack.
I am bored. You are eternally bored.
Bored, Jack? Bored? Bored? How can you be bored with a great toy like that?
Today was my birthday, and I wasn't even that excited.
Really? Oh, I love birthdays.
I kept getting toys that did everything for me.
Me again.
But later that night, my sister Marie brought a present. I must have missed it at the party.
Oh, yeah? What? What?
We opened the box to find a wonderfully weird contraption. It looked broken, but shone like it was brand new.
Oh, wow.
We found a note, too. It read, "The Think-A-Majink, an imagination machine. Be anything, go anywhere. All you have to do is dream."
Wow. All you have to do is dream. Wow.
For more Bookaboo, watch Kids CBC. Weekdays at 10 and Saturdays at 7:15.